You against Fedor?
Yeah. Hopefully, I'm saying, we'll see what's up. See what's up.
You think you could beat him?
Yeah. I think you could beat anybody, though.
No, that's Fedor, though, you're talking about. That's like Kobe Bryant of MMA.
Kobe still loses basketball games, right?
Boxing or MMA? What do you guys like better?
What did you say?
Boxing or MMA?
MMA.
MMA.
Why?
Because it's hardcore, bad boys.
Hardcore?
Yes.
And boxing is not hardcore?
No, boxing is hardcore too, but MMA is some badass for sure.
Why do you like MMA?
No, brother.
Because it's easy.
Do you like it better than boxing?
No.
Who's your favorite boxer?
The Man of the Justice.
Why is that?
The Drunken Sailor, you know what I'm saying? He's a good style to me.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Mayweather.
Why?
Smarter boxer, more skills, better boxing IQ.
Elena Diaz, you've been to every major boxing event, but today you're at the MMA event. Strikeforce here at the Club Nokia. How do you compare boxing to MMA?
How do I compare the two? I think that they're both just the same as far as the people being enthusiastic about the cold sports.
Congratulations on your big victory.
Thanks, though. You know what I'm saying? I do what I had to do. You know what I'm saying?
You stuck in here undercover. You're supposed to be VIP. It's the other side, man.
I'm trying to get that. I don't know where the other side is.
What's next for you, King Mo?
I don't know. I'm still waiting, too. I'm still waiting.
Boxing or MMA? What's better?
MMA all the way.
Any message to your fans?
Just support MMA and boxing.
You know Frankie Lyles, of course, former boxing champion.
So, there you have it. MMA star King Mo, who says he would take out Fedor. That's a Los Angeles. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.